Hi everyone, today I want to do a little video on some speakers that I found. Now this one I found for Sony TV. Actually, I got a pair of them. Yeah, both 10 watts. 8 ohms 10 watts. 8 ohms 10 watts. These are rectangular woofers. This is a Panasonic speaker I got out of a TV. Panasonic TV. I don't know how many watts it is, but we'll get to the others in a minute. An oval dust cap too. That's interesting. Right. Look inside there, guys. Not sure you can see it, but there's actually a woofer up in there. Stuff's coming off good. If I show you under here, that is where the tweeter is. Let me show you inside. Where the tweeter is. There's the tweeter. This is also a Panasonic. There you go, there it is. Transparent color as well. Items. What do you think? Pretty neat, huh? Yeah. Right. We ain't taking the tweeter out again. Guys, I just gotta put it back together and then that's it. Now, I got these speakers from a Panasonic TV, these big ones. And I also got the other ones from a Sony TV. Mason, I apologize for putting that photo up. I apologize. Hope you'll forgive me. Sorry, that message was to one of my friends. His name's Mason. Yeah. He's got a girlfriend now, so yeah. Have a look at the other one. This one's got a couple more wires because this is the main one. this is the main one. Here we go. And it will have the same compartment on that and on that. And I might as well show you the inside. Might as well. Why not? This are the wires to the main unit. And there, if you see, it's got an 8-ohm woofer in there. I've got to put the camera down for this. Sorry. You can hear me taking it apart though. These things are so fiddly, it's unbelievable. A lot faster with an electric screwdriver, so I wouldn't have to waste any time. Show you in there. Wow, there's a big speaker in there. That's a lovely speaker, eh? This is a single voice coil speaker. That's where the wires go into. Whoa. That's a big boy. Right, all back together now. Now these are Panasonics. I got no idea what the model number is. I'm sure you'll look it up. I'm going to take a screenshot. Before this main video clip starts, there will be a slideshow going through what type of speakers there are. You got two square ones, one weird shaped one. Sorry, this isn't any good. I'm sorry, I apologize for that. So it's got a 4-inch woofer in the back. A, what's that, a 1-inch tweeter? It's quite small. Oh, hang on. I know how that tweet is positioned now. See, look, it's not positioned right. It ain't positioned right. Let's take that apart real quick. I know how it's positioned now. Ah ha ha!